Republican Greg Abbott came under fire again this week. His plan for pre-kindergarten education cites the work of Charles Murray.
It's kind of a boneheaded mistake
proposed, but Abbott's under fire for using ideas from Charles Murray, who has made very controversial statements about women.
Kind of a boneheaded mistake.